Things ain't so good. Had regular work till the rancher wanted something else picked. I was a Christian and ended up on my ass because of it.
Hello, good looking. You wanna have some
thank you. It's... Thank you. see who I ran here, who pulled up. Thanks for pulling up. Just grinding right now, planting some shit right here. Your boy broke, trying to get his bread back up.
Yeah.
Excuse the shit. Excuse me. Yo, I could get down there. Thank you. Sunny. We all rolling the bubble. Plus when we shuffle. Gotta see that. Gotta believe that. Believe that. 100 grams. Thank you for giving me this stuff. That's not worth it. Chef, what's good, Chef? Chefna. Chilling here, bro. Turn them eyes on today. Another grind. I'm gonna tab you up, so how you tabbed up? Hopefully we can get a camp going or some shit so we can have some fun, man. About to be grinding again. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot about that damn horse show. Oh shit. Man, I'm tripping. I think everybody meeting. Nah, I don't know. No matter. I was gonna ask you where we meeting at. I have to check the newsletter. Oh, you good? If you ain't say shit, I would have been over here like, where everybody at? Shit, whatever. Yeah, gonna get some RP out of it too. crazy. Every fucking thing. I put my voice over and I'll be robbing, or if I'm gonna rob somebody. I ain't gonna rob nobody. I ain't gonna be on her. Not yet. Shave my beard down a little bit. That bitch was over here. I knew that bitch was over here. I knew you was over here, bitch. You wasn't gonna get me. Oh. I knew that bitch was around here, though. I knew it's around here, so I was like... Matter of fact, you can slide here. Come on here. Okay. See your glasses. Turn this up a little bit. Old school money for fun. Alright, so I get over here. Probably late for the damn show. I ain't looking, so I didn't check to see where nobody was at. I ain't wanna. A-Rap, damn son. I think the shit was my fault. Yeah, those shotguns ain't no joke neither. I had to get a wagon with more. Okay, let me see. Only got 10 fucking whole 10 animals in here. That's only bullshit. Cart shit is fucked too, man. I wish I could repair this sucker. Yeah, but the skin though, spent $9 per, then the meat. This only hold 10. I gotta get a better wagon. That music too loud? Let me turn it down a little bit. It's when I'm riding, I can't hear myself. I'm broke. I gotta get my bread back up. Appreciate you pulling up, my guy. Really do. Definitely gonna be subbing up to your shit eventually soon here. What you want? Did I miss the race? That McFarlane, huh? Right? I'm an old school Capone Noriega shit right now. Bro, no fucking way I hit a fucking nothing. No doubt, dog. Appreciate you being here. Appreciate you stopping in to save something. That little shit goes a long way there, brother. Damn, that could have been mine. I was mining. To get to them gun kits. Be crafting up a lot of shit today. Lock picks. Thank you. 7 footers of four. Cash and high flow. High flow. Yeah, my bad about last night, because I was tired of shit. I was up streaming. After work. Mining, so when is it? Oh, never mind. What y'all got planned for the day besides this? Talk to me, I talk that. Chop, still my guy. Got you out to her in a minute. Very place. When I should have like got six. Damn. Oh, hell no, I can't shoot. Use tools to fix your fucking face like a mechanic. Underhanded. So long you can't stand it. Give it a volcano, send lava. The former what? I saw Tato, little Vato. Put it in. Don't talk to you, can't. You got to be handling a record. What's the word though? You can inside out something like you will shoot right there. Take you off. Hopefully, Whoopi got some plans up. She always got a good plan. Good shit to do.
guns and turnfuls. General Emmanuel, rock and morale. Government out to get me, trying to stick me. Move quickly, yo, the guard started swiftly. Indian style, knees bent, hands together. Regulate, drop a cake in like East State. Money to make first of the month, son.
Drop the weight.
Break the law, I got a score like before. Armageddon, Mary Street, smoke wedding. If that's Teddy,
shop is freezing and ready.
Black man stole the ride to the void up north. Jeopardize my freedom, blink out when I see you. But 9 out of 10, just wouldn't want to be you. Walk for the cash and spend it like a DM. Hey yo, this rap shit is ill. Can't you make mad dough with steel? Hit your crew walls and eggs and grill. Show some love, kid. Ain't no selfish here. One love to that Molly Mar.
Nine nine working on getting my Steam Deck coming up here soon. So I won't be too much of this going back and forth all the time. Fired. Yeah, I get fired on my day. That's crazy. Okay. That was weird. I knew I didn't have a job for long, but then. Alright. No, I had a job for a week, but damn. Crazy. Yeah, I would have kept the job. Who had the right to fire me though there and that circumstance? Gotta get that job back. I like that job. I actually can grab something, I can grind something, I can. The barber shit, I can't really grind shit because we can't get no acid. I think the doctors make acid. They shit not working, so it's like only can do is craft weed, which is cool, but well, you want to be able to level up. Damn, I was just grinding for the job. Oh, Django ain't fired me on some like, I'm hired as a blacksmith, do I gotta be under your rules? Like, that shouldn't be the case. As long as I'm helping the economy, the society build, grow. Maybe go that way. Yo, blood saying, brother, my bitch can't see. I got fire. Ooh, somebody went in there and fired me, man. That's crazy. I don't have to contribute to the society and the putting it out. All my materials in the thing. Which I've been putting a bunch of materials in the society, so why? That's just something. I know I was only supposed to be hired for a week, but I like the job. I'm gonna keep it. Bro, that's crazy. Like, how can you determine a person having a job? It's not on you. This is weird. Should I be talking about people get positions? Then they all like, bruh, you the blacksmith, yeah, you the head blacksmith, but what that got to do with me? Put materials in there. I'm confused on that. Y'all have our own grind. Y'all gonna contribute to the society. I know in other counties, blacksmiths not, they do their own thing. As long as they contributing to the society. What the fuck? Bro, that's a little weird, bro. I'm just gonna be like, I'm good, bro. What can I say? I'm not about to kiss your ass about this job. Even though the materials that he wanted, I'm trying to grind my hands up. Why am I putting materials in the society if I'm trying to grind my hands up? That's what I'm confused on. But what they say, it is what it is. Oh, is to help with society, bro. Grind your hands up so you can open up shit. So you can, I'm saying, I wasn't even gonna sell the shit. I was just gonna give it out. I'm just gonna get his shit out so we can get he can get his hands up so we can get a better gun. But for you to fire me for me not putting materials in the society is a little weird if I'm grinding my hands up. It's alright. I'm not gonna beat on a dead horse. Can we fix these carts in here? No, I don't want to sell it, no. Fires me, like, that's weird, bro. Weird. Ready to buck, I'm thinking. Go fine, you both thinking. Yo, Poppy, this is the half last week. I'm just texting that. Bro, I'm good, bro. I'm good, cause you putting rules on motherfuckers trying to get their hands up. I know that's Django. Do not, I'm grinding my hands, brother.
Are you gonna buy me a drink?
Yeah, I had to send that, like, bro, inspired me, but I was gonna just give all my materials to the gunsmith. Why would I put them in your hand at this point? You can't help the society if you don't get your hands up. It takes you to get up there, grinding a week. I don't even want to sell the material. I'm just going to give them some to whip it. I don't even want to sell this shit to him. That's what type of person I am. It ain't about the money with me. Get my money somewhere else. Yeah, I'm good on that job, though. Let's get positioned and try to, like, bro, that's weird. I'm not in it for the money. I'm in it to help the community. So I'm giving up my shit for free. I'm going to be making the kits, the gun shits for free. Make my money somewhere else. Materials to with it so he can do what he do with them. Good on that job. That's a lot of material too I'm going to be giving up. Definitely should help out a lot. Got 127. I see I'm trying to get my hands up in order to build the gun shit. Because you can't just... I want to be able to go in there with... over 1,000 iron bars, start just crafting that shit. Not just 5 here, 5 there. No. Okay, now me. I keep the game out of my mind. For this day and time. Going up. Get my little dirt. Some of my little work. You know, I grew up like a regular thug. I told the drugs, but I'm proud about it. Fired on my day off. I was trying to help. I got a mad. I got a lot of shit I gotta give to you though, but I'm about to send you a bird. I don't even know how your shit saved, bro. Crazy. I'm literally like at 300. I'm at 3. Oh, my wagon fucked up. That shit is fucked up. I can't fix it. I'm at 300 with my hands, right? With the blacksmith. In order for you to be able to help you get the guns up, I gotta grind my hands up. I'm grinding my hands. This motherfucker is firing me. I'm like, bro, like, now you fire me. I can't help if my hands not grinded up. I'm like, fuck it. I got a bunch of materials. I'm just gonna give it up. I'm good. What I was gonna do was craft mad shit and just give it up for free. Not sell it to your store or nothing. That's not me. I don't. You know, I make my money elsewhere. But my goal as the blacksmith was just to give it all the materials, not fucking put it in the shop or sell. That's not me. But you to fire me while I'm grinding my hands up, that's a little crazy. But that's all right, I'm good. I ain't tripping on it, but I'm not gonna. I'm gonna send you a bird. Oh, that's notes. I'm tripping. Let me see. Almost, I'm putting money into the. Oh, nah, I was saying, I think Django fired me on some weird shit, though. Like, what I'm doing is, I'm building my hands up. I can't help the society if my hand's not up. He asking for materials to put into the shop. But, like for him to get his hands up, no, I'm trying to craft this shit up so I can get my hands up and then give you all the materials without charging you for these materials. He's like, he fired me, so I'm like, nah, I'm good. I'm not gonna kiss your ass about this job. I'm helping the community. I'm not trying to get no money out this shit, nothing. I'm sending you a bird. Yeah, it is what it is. I'm not even about to kiss. I'm not even about to say nothing. Because my whole objective was to grind my hands up, craft all these gun kits, but not go craft 5, 6, come to the table with a bunch of shit and do it that way. But I'm not, it is what it is. My hands was up there. I was able, just made it yesterday to the handles, all the little shit for the revolver kits. I'm trying to make it to the other kit that the fucking gunsmith gonna need. But you fired me for that. That's crazy, bro. Like, you could have waited, thought to me like, hey, but he's mad. I'm not putting iron in there, but I need the iron in order to make the iron bars in order to make this to ever get my hands up. So it's a shit show right now, that's all. I ain't gonna keep beating on a dead horse, though. Motherfuckers get certain people getting in positions and just like OD with it. Like, you should have just contacted the mayor and be like, yo, what we doing about these blacks? Instead of just going in and firing and stuff. How about iron material? Not putting enough iron material on the thing. Like, bro, are you serious? You got blacksmiths, but they got to get their hands up in order to help. That's what the whole thing. I already sent them a bird on it. So I'm not talking about him behind his back. I already sent them a bird. Damn, I was just grinding. I'm grinding too. I'm over there in my zone like shit. How about it? And then that shit come across my screen. You are fired. Like, what the fuck? How the fuck I get fired on my day off? My day on, but my working like that. Drunk as fuck. Eating in the first. Went to school high. Yeah, he fired me. That was that one, because he sent me a bird on it. It wasn't Whippy, because I know Whippy said it was, Blicky, because he said it was only for a week, but I know he would have been like, yo, cuz, I'm about to, you know what I'm saying, take the job from you. He didn't even say, like, because he the one that hired us. Whippy. Blicky, I keep saying Whippy, I'm kidding. I
dot O dot. Dot at the end.
Hello.
Dot at the end.
Never too young to die. I'm too old to live. Ain't it hard to bust your gun? Go home and mold your kid. I'm ashamed myself crack, but I'm gonna ride for the homie. Know the consequence.
I'm gonna die for the homie. Two is better than one. Not enough police to wait. Give me the drop.
Dope in the six, coke in the five, weed in the four. The ice is for my niggas, but the heat is for y'all.
Rough Riders, don't get it twisted, y'all. Rough Riders,
down to the O, to the X, X.
Rough Riders, don't get it twisted, y'all. Rough Riders,
L-O-X,
niggas, don't get it twisted, y'all.
Appreciate you in here when we pulled up.
Hey, yo, let's get papers and pop mobile holes up in skyscrapers.
Find them anyway.
New York City, no only way to play is gritty. I want cheddar so we can front up in the 850. My old committee like to pump bells and look jiggy. Who wanna test this? My simi is the chestless. It ain't shit that you can say to me when you be breathless. Young but I done did shit that you won't do. Sick ahead with that bullshit you blab about going through. I got niggas who pump on your block and in your spot.
Nori. What? Could I bone that bitch like I did? What? And would I get ass as a regular kid? Only 20 years, don't understand this shit. Nigga fake me, jealous of my man.
That was a quick $6.
Hey,
there, hey there, son. What's the word? What you guys getting into there?
Did you get taller?
I'm the same size.
How's it going, Jeff?
I'm all right. It's a pleasure to see you again.
Yeah, you know, I've been out.
But that's all right. That's all right. I need a break there. Get yourself together. Health together.
Oh, yeah. Health is more important than wealth.
Yep.
But wealth pretty nice, too.
How come you look older, though?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I am old. In my 40s.
Mm-hmm.
I don't look that old. God damn it.
And I'm 35. Oh, Lord.
I went bald early. I was stressing, so I got grays in my bed.
Talk about the stress.
I mean, I can't say nothing. I'm only, 21?
That's a good age to be.
Yeah. I mean, I think that's what my niece is.
That is. 21, yeah, that seemed right for you. Young whippersnapper.
Yeah.
But that's all right.
So, what shops do I sell all these animal parts to? Like, I got a squirrel in my pocket.
I don't know who's a squirrel. I know the gunsmith up there. I buy buckskin and deer skins.
Got a bunch of materials for you there, cuz I can't use
for me.
Yeah.
I just sold a bunch of that, so.
You got wagons there?
No, I don't have anything.
Yeah.
We gonna talk to Mr. Django. We need, you know, anybody, blacksmith, we got my ass. Blacksmith is open to everybody right now, no matter what job you have, even if you're a miner. For right now, until we can get shit going.
But he's making it like we supposed to put materials in the thing. Okay, we got to get our hands up first before we can put materials in there. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Well, yeah, I mean, I kind of get that. I kind of get where both of y'all coming.
We have to get our hands up before we can actually help. One person can't help the society.
That's true. And I don't know. But we'll get situated. But you say you're fired now?
Yeah. I was gonna grind that shit up and just give you the cylinders and all that. I'm not looking for the money. I'm looking to help the society.
Well, you gotta get your monies too, dude. Boy, yeah, we gonna get that situated there.
But I'm not tripping there.
Just hold on to the materials. We might see what we can do there.
What y'all guys getting into right now? What time that horse thing starts there?
That horse thing was supposed to start 29 minutes ago, dear cousin.
Oh, Lord.
But you know your cousin, Blecky, he asleep is slow.
Me, I was just about to try to make some money. Because I got to get a gun. Or something.
Oh, how much money you got on?
I'm 10 cents short of 150.
Oh, okay. Buy you a bowler. I might could make a show field or something. Let's see if Django got any kits in
there. Yeah, I got something for you there.
Oh, you got some?
A gun or two for him.
Hey! Oh, okay.
Oh, you got spare gun. He got spare guns.
Oh, you know Jeff.
Oh, you can grab those two guns out of there.
He said two. Yeah. He said two.
Oh no. Yeah, I made a Navy crossover.
Yeah, that's gonna be my next.
Yeah, I made three of them. Two of them got bought immediately.
Yeah,
I ain't know them things can shoot shotgun, but. What'd you say?
The Lamonts shoot the shotguns, I believe, yeah.
Oh, I appreciate that.
And the Navy crossover said it too.
No problem. Then yeah, the double the action in the other one. What was that?
Double action? I haven't made one of those in a long time.
One of them custom.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
I got these double barrels, so I'm good. I remember
yeah,
that.
Oh, yeah. Custom gun? Oh, man.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to get your gun custom, I'll do your first one for free. At least that carbine you got on your back.
No, this carbine gonna be in the trash real soon.
Well, you can put a scope on it. It's not bad with a scope on it. You can go in and out of your scope.
It took me way too many shots to take down one wolf.
I got better bullets in there too. You should get some express bullets.
Yeah, get some express bullets in there.
Some velocity bullets too. Can't make too much stuff.
I mean, I still plan on upgrading to like a what was it? Which one was it? Was the powerful shot, the Winchester or the Evans?
I think it was the Evans.
I plan on upgrading to one of them. Whichever one I get the money for first, as soon as I can anyway.
Oh, you better get to hunting.
Oh yeah, now that I got me some pistols.
Hell yeah.
I'm about to see some action.
Actually, I need to sell some of these cougar skins I got on. I might even go up to my house and plant me some marijuana.
Yeah, can't sell none right now until these lawmen wake up.
Yeah, I know, man. That's just so lame, bro. We can't do shit without the lawmen. Not nothing.
Oh yeah, where do I sell the skins at? Cause I got a few wolf skins on me.
Oh, it'll be this cart, right?
Oh.
Dirty ass Valentine. Makes my horse dirty. And you know the horse brushes.
They're not working
they,
right now.
No, they work. It's just you gotta brush it a whole bunch of times. You put it to where you gotta brush it.
Okay. I thought it was.
Yeah, nah. You're gonna have to stand there and brush that thing. Might wanna get out the roof. Do some music on.
For some reason, it telling me to.
Cousin, that you know how you change, you know, remember that old place where you came from where you could change the colors?
Okay, that's
yeah,
pretty cool.
Yeah,
that's
it, yeah. I said, good lord. I asked the lady to give me the nicest tangerine orange you got, and she pulled this out. I said, good lord.
I was gonna ask how you got it so bright, Dad.
Oh, I looked through the fabric, though.
But that's good though. I can customize some stuff there. I didn't even know that was. Man, you gotta brush this thing 100 times.
No, for real. Wow. For real. That shit crazy.
I think I got a headache. I'll be right back.
All right.
Oh, you should be clean now. Yeah, that's some good pistol there. The Navy is the best, right? I mean, revolver.
Oh, yeah. I don't know how I can make them so quick, but all
right. I mean, that's typically, that's... Where your hands at, like, 300, 400 now?
Probably. No, it's like at, like, maybe 189.
Trying to think of, that's about right. It could have been up a little bit more, but that's all right.
Yeah, I thought it was too easy. Sell my damn drug.
Yeah, well, everything is on like a standstill right now.
Yeah.
Can't make no hard drugs until the doctors be able to make acid.
Oh yeah.
I think they'd be the ones to make the acid.
I think we can make acid as well, no?
Or alcohol, not acid. Alcohol.
Oh, alcohol, yeah, only doctor. I think everybody needs some alcohol right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna ask the doctor where their hands at to see if they're able to make it.
A doctor just ran by.
That damn snake out. The top of the roof over here.
They suck. God damn it.
Hey there.
Yeah, but you gotta deal with them sometime.
Hey, Jeffrey.
Hey there, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
All right. Hanging in there. Hanging in there. Can't really do much right now. I can't. There's not enough lawmen around.
Oh, is there anybody on anyways?
Can't sell no drugs.
Oh, damn. Yeah, that ain't no good.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, it's the hotel worker right here. Oh. Oh, damn.
I lost the guy.
Must not have them ladies working today.
Nah. Nah, it seems like they only got one lady working in there.
Oh, is that right? Well, I know it ain't Lorraine. Lorraine is stuck over at my place.
Oh, okay. Where the lady from? Okay, you know what? Now I think about it, the lady do look a little different. They must have the same type of build.
Maybe.
Lorraine at his place now. Nah. She don't work in the bathhouse.
No. She don't work there no more, goddamn.
Oh, that's all right.
Hey, where's your place?
My home?
Oh, that's your home. I thought you had
the
a
hill
shop
up there. Oh, I got a shop as well. My carpenter shop.
Oh, so she not a shop lady no more. Okay.
Oh, no. She don't work at the shop no more. No, sir.
She
keeps
the house
clean.
Tea all day,
yep,
that's all.
Yeah, it keeps it nice and clean.
Well, that's all right. I'm just looking for some happy hands. I'm gonna go look at that house.
That's crazy.
Ain't the first time.
Shit in there. some shit here. It's like everything's on a standstill.
Damn. Good. Oh. You said she in here in the hotel here. I had left my ID in there. I forgot that.
Your father must have been a fine hunter. Taught you well.
Himself aboard.
For the realtor himself. Move me over there to that nice shop, man. I like it a lot.
It makes a lot of sense. You know, to build
up. Oh, it really does. It really does. I like it. I never seen that.
But... it looks way better over there than where it was.
Anybody needs their guns customized, I'll be in the gun shop. Thank you.
What's the matter with you? Hey, let's just leave it.